And today, we have another car vlog. Car vlog, why you ask? I am on my way to Abby's house to film episode 3 of our podcast. So if you don't know, me and Abby from Abadabs has a podcast called Jersey Tea Podcast. And hold the phone. I have a detour. They're doing like some work, so I'm going another way. So I have my directions on, because I have no sense of direction. Anywho, it's just two Jersey girls that we sit there and we just kind of like shoot the shit. We just talk. We just talk about whatever. We just put a camera on and we talk, you know? Oh my God, my pocketbook literally just fell down and I never had it closed. I have so much stuff in my pocketbook. It probably weighs literally like 3 pounds. That's the truth. Probably more than that. My husband always says, like, what the heck do you got in there? And I'm like, well, you never know. You never know what you need, you know? So, today is Monday. Yesterday was my anniversary. Me and my husband, oh my God, there's literally a tractor on the road here. Me and my husband got married 12-12-12. So, that's a day I bet you he better never forget, 12-12-12. We didn't get married till I was 36 and he was 38. And we went to high school together. So, I've known him from high school. We were always just friends. We were not each other's type. Like, he's not my type. Even, like, his physical appearance, he just wasn't my type. And, of course, I wasn't his, you know. And, as we got older, you know, it's somebody I should have dated a long time ago. I mean, it's not that I'm not attracted to him. I don't mean like that, you know. But, I don't know. Anywho, so we just went out to eat. I went to Applebee's. I wanted a steak. I don't know why I went to Applebee's, because I don't think I'll go again. I don't know if you've ever been to Applebee's, but they have the bourbon steak, because it has the onions and mushrooms and stuff. So first I asked for a ribeye because it was a little bigger. And then I'm like, does the mushrooms and onions and stuff come with it? And they're like, no, that's the bourbon. I'm like, okay, well, I'll just take the bourbon because the bourbon's like really small, you know? We didn't go out to eat. Like, we didn't get to the restaurant till like 8:30 at night because I was filming and I had to cook the kids dinner, you know, all that stuff. Anyway, so I was starving, okay? So I was like, all right, well, I knew something because we ordered mozzarella sticks for our appetizer. I love mozzarella sticks. And, he didn't write anything down. And I'm like, oh, you can remember all that? He's like, yeah, well, I'm a bartender. So they were, like, short staff. And he was like, I'll remember. I said, okay. So it took, like, oh, my God, like 30 to 40 minutes, right, for it to come out. And I like my steak well done. My husband got ribs or something like that. Anywho. I look at it, I'm like, oh, there's no mushrooms or onions on it, you know? So then I like took a little tiny piece, and I'm like, this ain't the bourbon. And it was the ribeye. And it like had no kind of like seasoning, like, oh, I don't know. It's just different than the bourbon. I only wanted like the ribeye at first because it was bigger. It was like a 12 ounce or something. I don't know. I figured I could take some home, you know? And so I say to the guy, he's like, is everything okay? And I'm like, I was like, what is this? And he was like, that's the ribeye. I'm like, oh, I said, I didn't want the ribeye. He was like, well, no, you said you wanted the ribeye. I said, no, I asked for the ribeye. And then I said, does it come with mushrooms and onions? And you said, that's the bourbon. I'm like, okay, then I'll have the bourbon. He was like, well, no, you said, and I said, okay, I don't want to argue. That's fine. But I want the bourbon. So he was like, okay, no problem. So then he takes it back. And my husband had his meal, and I'm like, well, you might as well eat. And then it took like another 30, 40 minutes, like seriously. And there was hardly anybody there because we got there so late. So it was probably like 9:30 before I start eating. And then I ate, and I mean, it was very good. After I got my stuff and I got them, I love Applebee's mashed potatoes. Oh my God, it is so good. I mean, but it was very good when I got it, so you know. And then we went to Walmart. And I had to get a few things. My dog Nala is getting operated on Wednesday. Oh, I'm so nervous. So, I had to get stuff for that, you know, to spoil her and all that kind of stuff. So that's why I figured we'll go to Abby's house today. We're going to film two episodes because it's Christmas time, then it's New Year's Eve. And I figured Nala's being operated on. It takes about 10 days or so for her to heal. So I figured, if you don't know, I don't know if I told you, Nala is my blue nose pits. She's a pit bull and I love her so much. So I went to get, so if you guys don't know, last year I moved into, my mom and grandmother lived together and they both passed away and they left me the house. But for a whole year, I didn't move in or anything because that was my childhood home. So it brought back bittersweet memories, right? And anyway, I moved in there last year. And prior to that, there was a fire. So, there was no furniture. When my mom moved back in, she wasn't even there a month before my mom passed away. So, like, she had, like, a recliner and she had stuff. But the first thing, like, when I got there, the recliner is in my son's room. My oldest son wanted to keep it. So, that's in his room. And I had got furniture. And the other room, there's like two living rooms in the one room where we stay. The other living room, there's like no furniture in there. And that's because I just can't, because that's where my mom passed at, in that room. Before the fire, there was a dining room table. Now, I had bought, it was like a circle wooden table I bought for my mom and my grandma probably like 15 years ago, and they never got rid of it. Well, it was like for four chairs. Two of them we had to throw away because of the fire, you know, but two of them were good and the table still was okay. And I just couldn't get rid of it because just, you know, when you have a fire and you lose everything, like I had nothing of my mom's or my grandmother's, like nothing. Like, so I kept things that were still there to remember them by, so like the table. So finally, I was like, you know what? It's Black Friday, like Ashley Furniture had a sale till December 6th, and they had pretty good sales. So I was like, you know, let me go there and look for a kitchen table. So I found a few, and I liked one of them, but then the girl, when I went there, she was like, well, come back on a Sunday because they're doing free shipping. And I was like, all right, because that'll save you a couple $100, right? We have two living rooms, and the one I created it as a living room. It's like a front room, but the living room my mom and grandma used to have, because my mom passed there in the chair, it's completely empty. And it's not because we don't have the money to get a furniture set. It's because I just keep seeing her body, and I got to get over it. It's been 2 years. So there are, let me take this off, I know he's around. There are recliners that go with a sectional that I got, and I was thinking if I get, and they're only on sale for like $600 a piece right now, so I would put them on layaway. But I thought, at least if I have something in that room, right? All right, let me get a hold of somebody, and this lighting is not doing it. Let me get a hold of somebody and see what we can do, because I don't know. I'll be back. See, this is $1,800, but it's just, oh god, I don't know. All right, so over here is the one that I really like, and this matches my dining room, the kitchen countertops almost to a T. And but see, the chairs are dark brown. I wish it was like a darker brown, like a black brown. And regular price, I don't know if you can see, was $24.79. Then it went down, then it went down. Then it's 50% off, and then 20% off to $9.91. And now it's only $7.87. This here is just too small. See, this is nice, and it has black, but it's a little small. How much is this? This is only $6.59. This is the one that I really like, but it was too long. I love this so much with the chairs. And it's only $11.71, but it's just too long. It's like 7 inches too long. So I seen this with the black table and the chairs are white.
I just don't want white chairs, but, and it comes a little different, so I want to see the size. Yeah, because the rest I just don't like. Like, this right here is way too small. It's just too small. And I want more than four chairs.
All right, the reason why I went to Ashley Furniture is because I went to Raymond & Flanigan and they only had 10% off. Unless you spent more than $3,000, then you got 15% off. So, Ashley Furniture, like, their furniture is okay. It's not terrible, you know, but, it's all right, you know. But, they have really good sales. So, the one table that I decided to get was regular $2,500, a little, almost $2,600. And I got it with taxes and all that kind of stuff. Remember, shipping, like delivery was free. It came to like $1,180, like almost $1,200, we'll say $1,200. So, I paid for that flat out. Now, this is where I'm pissed. After I paid for it and stuff, she goes, oh, this is on COVID back order and it may not come until March. March! And let me just tell you something, what they have. They don't have like refund. They only give back store credit. So I was pissed. And they're like, well, we have two chairs available. You want them now? I'm like, no, I might as well wait till everything's up. So I may not have a table till like friggin' March. Okay. So then I'm like, so the one room that I was telling you guys about that there's no furniture. So we have like a sectional in the one room. So there is a recliner that matches that. So I got two recliners. I'll put a picture right here. That's not the right color. Mine is like a granite, like a dark gray, but they only had like a brown that I can show you at least. It's really nice. They were regular $1,350 a piece, and they were on sale for like almost $600 a piece. So it was kind of like buy one, get one free. I put them on layaway. So you have 6 months to get them out, but I'll probably get them out next month or something like that, you know. Just make a few payments and get them out. The main thing is I wanted a kitchen table so, like, you know, we can all sit down and eat because, like I said, there was only the two chairs, you know? So I'm a little upset about that, but at least that's done. And everything's coming slowly but surely. So when the fire happened, they redid all the rooms except for the kitchen and the dining room. And off the kitchen was a half a bathroom. Now, when I first moved into that, now, first of all, this house was built in 1901. So the kitchen and dining room and the one bathroom have all the old wiring, okay? So eventually I got to get that coated. I got to get that, upgraded, the new wires and pipes and all that kind of stuff. Now, when I first moved in last year, in the downstairs bathroom, I went in there and there was like black, like sewer coming up when you flushed the toilet or if you took a shower. And I'm like, what the hell? So I call Roto-Rooter. Okay, because one day I was gone and like all this black stuff like came out and all that. And I guess when I wasn't there for a year, that was happening. Okay, make a long story short, the main sewer pipe went. So where they had to dig up your front yard, the sidewalk, like, oh my God, it was terrible. And they don't replace the sidewalk, you know, that's in the contract, you know. So that was over $7,000 that I had to pay for. Money that I did not have, but I had to get that fixed. I mean, I can't have black stuff. So anyway, that whole bathroom has to be redone because, it's clean. There's a brand new toilet in there. But like under the floor, like it just has to be replaced, you know. So I got to work on that. So we don't use that bathroom unless an emergency, you know, because we have the one upstairs. But we got to get that done. Then in the kitchen, every time it rains very, very hard, we're having like a leak. So I can't remember, the last 20, 25 years, I know my mom and them didn't get a new roof. So I'm sure that has to be replaced. And I don't know if there's mold or what. I don't know what's going on. Because I moved out of the house when I was 17 years old. You know, I had my first kid at 18. So the house needs, you know, like it's just older. We were looking at, because we're having problems with the heat, and somehow I truly believe, because before the fire it worked, I think something happened when they, I don't know, But, and then, so they have, my mom and them had oil heat. So we need to convert it to gas because oil's expensive. It's only 100 gallon and it costs us over $500 to fill it up. Mind you, it only lasts like a month and a half. And whether he's not working right downstairs, I explained in another video. I'll leave that video down below. So like it's cold downstairs and it's eating up the, it's just a mess. We just have a lot of things to do. So when we had two people come, I had to get a second opinion. You're not going to believe this. The electric box that's downstairs in, I know where we're at now. That's downstairs in the basement needs to be coated like correctly because remember the house was built in 1901 and they can't even work on it. It has to be like it's just a mess. Like a lot of stuff has to be done. So that's that. You know, you can only do but so much. Like, so the thing is like, okay, what's the most important thing, right? And right now we got to get that heat fixed and stuff and how they have to do it. It's a mess. It's a mess. It's like, oh my God, am I complaining? I didn't even realize, like, I'm just talking and talking. It's kind of like I'm venting because I have nobody to talk to, you know? You know, like, I talk to Abby, of course, but I don't always tell, like, every day am I going to sit there and complain. I mean, she's got her own problems. I have my friend Lisa, you know, and she'll listen to me 4 o'clock in the morning, but I don't like to, I'm the type of person, like, I keep a lot of things in, you know, like, I'll talk about it, like, oh, this is going on, but I don't share. I gotta fix this, because my daughter has been using this car lately, we've been sharing this car, and she must be messing with the thing, and it's very loose, and I don't know. Anyway, so, yeah, like I said, I did not mean to, sit here, like, I'm not complaining, I'm just talking, you know, about what is going on in my life. So, if you guys don't know, I have a main channel, Just Ann, and, you know, I do a lot of subscription boxes on that channel. However, I canceled a lot of subscriptions, and, when January comes, I know I've been saying this a lot, but I'm going to be changing that channel up. I'm still going to have my unboxings, like my box charm I get in PR. I canceled all of my accounts. My Ipsy I get in PR. Now, I still have my own account, but I'm thinking about canceling them. I'm going to keep the AIA box. I'm going to keep the Fashion Stuff box, the Try box, the Chic box, Beauty box. They're bi-monthly. But I'm going to do other things on that channel. See how this thing keeps... Oh, it's getting on my nerves. And I want to do, like, talking about new makeup releases and my opinions. And just doing other content as well as unboxings. You know, one thing is I'm just getting overwhelmed with stuff. And... You know, I've been doing YouTube, February will be 5 years, and it's always been subscription boxes, and I'm just ready for a change. Do you know what I mean? So, like, this channel I really like because it's, like, vlogging. I could do, like, get readies with me. I like doing my story times, which I'll get more into that. Holy crap, is this sun, bright. I was saying, telling my husband, I want to get one of those little, like, what do you call that things here? Where it's dark, tint, like right, just right up here, that way, the sun, you know what I mean? And then when like I do my vlogging and stuff like that, you know, you don't get this type of stuff. So what was I saying? I digress a lot and then I forget. I have been sitting here talking your ear off. See, I'm almost at Abby's house. See, it doesn't take long to get there, but because of traffic and everything, it could take up to between 30 and 40 minutes, but really it's about a 15 or 20 minute drive. It's not that far. I don't know what I was talking about. I don't know what else. Do I have to tell? Oh, well, this channel, like, I really like because I get to do a lot of different things. And like I said, in January, I will be probably making this a regular thing as well. Because, you know, my husband works and I'm home. I'm a stay-at-home, you know, wife and mom. And so I do a lot of the errands and stuff like that. And I thought, you know, it'll be good to vlog. That way you get to see, like, what my day is like a day in the life of me, you know. And then we could just chit-chat and get to know each other on a personal level. And I think you guys would like that. You guys tell me you enjoy the vlogs. And so I want to start doing that more. And I also want to do cooking. So, like, say I do a vlog. Let's say I'm going to the grocery store and all that. And then I come home. And then I'll have it, I'll put the camera up where you see me cooking. And I might fast forward and all that kind of stuff. But, you know, I want to do like a lot of different stuff. So it's more personal. Personable? You guys know what I mean. More relatable, you know, and like I said, you get to know me. Let me know what you guys think about the table and chairs that I got and the recliners. Let me know. Now I got to get a little area rug. Do you know I don't have any curtains downstairs at all? I am telling you, I've been so depressed to decorate because I just can't explain it. It's like great to have, you know, to be living there because of so many happy memories, but then it's sad memories too. So I don't even have curtains. Well, I have them in the dining room and the kitchen, but like the two living rooms, I don't. I mean, I have blinds and stuff up, and it's not because like we don't have the money. I mean, it's not like I have like, you know, thousands of dollars in the bank either, but I'm just saying like, you know, I'm finally getting in the mood like a year later to do that. If you guys can, you understand what I mean? I don't know. All right, I'm going to get off of here because I should be at Abby's house in about 5 minutes. And just for privacy's sake and all that, I'm going to get off of here. And yeah, I just want to chit-chat, you know, on the way there. If we'll see how long. I have to pick up my daughter at 7. It is 11:16 right now. All right, I am back. So I don't know where we left off. When I was on my way to Abby's house, I am on my way home now. It is 4:39, so 4:40 at night. And it's getting a little dark now. That's one thing I hate about like winter time, right? It gets dark really early. So I've been through it. Look, oh my God. So we filmed 2 episodes. We did episode 3 and we did episode 4. And we were laughing, and oh my God, when I'm with Abby, I start laughing to where I have tears come down my face. Then we ordered Chinese food, so we ate. I don't have any lipstick. I didn't touch my makeup up. This is how I naturally look, you know? And yeah, I'm on my way home, so I have a video that I already edited and everything. It was supposed to go up last night, but yesterday was my anniversary. Let me take this gum out of my mouth. How rude. And I had went out to eat. And the video just took forever, would not upload. It finally didn't upload to go to YouTube. It was like 11:30 at night. And I'm like, I'm not posting it. I'll just do it tomorrow. So that video will go up tonight. That is my AIA Beauty Bundle. They collab with MAC Cosmetics. And then Tribe Beauty Box had like a mystery box. So I did that. I unboxed that. I already did the thumbnail. Everything's ready to go. I just have to hit public when I get home, which I'm glad because I got to go home and cook dinner for, you know, for the family. I have no idea what I'm going to cook because I didn't even take anything out. I don't like eating out fast food. Like I notice when I vlog, I go and eat out, which I normally don't. That's the only time that I really eat out. And then we went out last night for our anniversary. But the last time I went to a restaurant prior to that was on my birthday in April. So I don't want to get them fast food. But I don't know. It's going on at 5 o'clock. I have to think of something. Maybe I'll make spaghetti or something. Something quick. I think I have like meatballs. That or I have ground beef or something. I can figure something out. That's the easy thing. And make some garlic bread or something. You know, it's not like I have smaller kids. Like, you know, my youngest is 17, right? So, but, yeah. So, like I said, I'm on my way home. We filmed 2 podcasts. I'm so excited. And it was so good. I know it's going to get dark here. I don't know what you can see. So, I'm going to get off of here. I'm on my way home. And at nighttime, it gets a lot more traffic here from down the shore to where I live. So I don't really like vlogging too much in this area at this time. So I'm going to get off of here. I just wanted to come back on here and tell you that we did film the 2 podcasts. So episode 3 will probably be uploaded on Thursday. I think Thursdays is our day that we definitely said we're going to do it. I'm not sure the time yet. But it'll be up on Thursday, and then 2 weeks from there we'll have the other podcast, episode 4. But let me know down below. Would you rather have the weekly or bi-weekly? You have to let me know so then we could prepare, you know, what we're doing. All right, I'm gonna get off of here. Like I said, be ready for that podcast. I do have some more videos for this channel. I have another story time and some get readies with me. I want to try on some of the makeup I got in the subscription boxes, like the BoxyCharms and stuff like that. God, some people drive so slow, or I just got a heavy foot. But yeah, so that shall be up. Look out for that. I'll also leave my main channel, my Just Ann channel, just in case you're into beauty or subscription boxes. I'll leave that down in the description box as well as the podcast. Check it out. We're almost at 1,000 subscribers on our podcast. I cannot believe it. Oh my God, we are so blessed. All right, I'm going to get off of here. Yeah, just babbling. All right, you know what I always say, guys, right? Stay beautiful, stay blessed, stay healthy, and most importantly, always stay you. And I will see you in our next video. Bye. I don't even know if you can still see me. All right, bye, guys.